Is Windows 10 better than Windows 7?
Microsoft wants everyone to think so.
They spent 10 years with tons of users sticking with Windows XP, because they did not come up with anything better, despite multiple OS releases.
At least Windows 10 is free if you upgrade to it from Windows 7, whereas I think you had to pay for a Windows 8 upgrade.
The Windows 10 upgrade is only free if you upgrade in the first year it is out, if you already have a Windows PC, and only if it is Windows 7 or 8 and you are not a big company.
One of the funny things about all the Windows 10 features are that you can get it in Windows 7, like the Start menu.
They lost it in Windows 8, but you can get it with Windows 8.1 update too.
You can get it from a third-party site, if you really want it.
I wonder if that's one of the major selling points of Windows 10, get back a feature we had since Windows 98.
Windows 10 has universal apps, which Windows 8 lets you get if you install Modern Mix.
I do not want to break MS Windows to get back what I had.
Windows 10 comes with virtual desktops.
I've heard Windows used to have that.
It has that feature, but like some of the troubleshooting tools and error logs, it is almost impossible for someone short of a system admin to get to it.
And you have to be a system admin to manage it in Linux too.
Windows 10 has a task view like that in the Mac, something that was a horrible flip 3D feature, that was not even 3D in Windows 7.
There are other tools like Switcher, that let you do the same thing.
One of the biggest changes in Windows 10 is the Cortana AI product.
I've heard it can let you ask questions, and it keeps up with the context.
Perhaps more useful is bringing up a map of the restaurant and menu, when you search for a particular restaurant.
That would be useful as long as it does not take the context of my side conversation, and create an embarrassing search history for me.
It also has a reading mode, that lets you turn off all the unnecessary elements on a web page.
Like ads?
That depends on how much Microsoft hates Google that week.
It sounds like Windows 10 is all the cool retro features of Windows XP and Windows 7, but improved.
And as long as the upgrade price is free, Windows 10 is better.